was the fuck
up. Fish.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's a plane, yeah.
It's just like, it looks like a smaller jet, though.
Yeah.
It's flying, right?
I don't know why a plane would have that much swing.
Some planes do, but planes don't look, normally when planes, that's a plane. Oh, it looks weird, they look really close.
There must be, I think there's like an airport from here, close from here. Have you ever done the paragliding?
No, I haven't actually. I was like, have you?
No.
I don't think my mom would ever let me.
My mom might. It's so fun to ski. Skiing's so fun.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
I think you've got some potential there. Where can you ski close to home?
I live in Georgia, so I don't really.
Not really.
You can't really. You'd have to go up north. Plus, my family's 7 people, so we really don't travel very much. Except to for summer and Christmas. Well, we don't travel for Christmas, so.
Is this one of the first times you guys traveled for Christmas?
Oh, yeah, I've never traveled for Christmas.
Have you ever been to Europe before?
I've been to Italy.
What about you? Is this the first time in Europe?
I feel like I have. Because
you've got 4 sisters, right?
Yeah. My sisters have been to Australia. I don't know. I know I've been out of the country, but I don't think to Europe. Mom! Lisa!
Lisa!
Lisa! Lisa! Jacob's driving. We're way more important. Is this the restaurant?
Yeah, slow down. We still have to go down all the way, so. Yeah?
Yep.
But stay behind me.
Thank you. Oh gosh, my shoe's frozen into it. It didn't take us very long.
The kids asked me to paint a picture. Boom! I hear.
Lisa!
Oh my gosh! The lift! Alright, so if we went to eat up there, do you have an idea how much that is for a person to eat?
About 20 francs?
20 francs. Okay, so let me see how much money I have on it. Because I
probably about less. I mean, I'd probably say like a burger is probably about, 20 francs.
How many is 20 francs in a dollar?
So if I have...
It's like 23.
Yeah. So if I have 23...
Not much of a difference.
40, 50,
yeah, it's
60,
not much of a difference in dollars, actually.
So if I have $60, I'm probably not feeding all
How
of
many
us.
Do you want to feed?
Well, I've got three kids and myself. I've got four kids. Or four of us tonight.
That might be alright. I mean, to be honest, it might be alright. It depends what you guys want. Because if you get like a panini, is like 15.
Right.
Yeah, if you get like a plate of chips, that's like 12.
Right.
Do you know what I mean?
Right.
I'm talking about 20 is the maximum.
Right, right.
You'll get food for less.
Right, okay. So, if I can get up here. Right? So, we'll go up here.
Yeah.
And then when we get to the elevator.
Sure, I just need a drink.
Okay. Here, let me help you.
Nice run, Joe.
You guys have a good ride?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna leave. Colleen, we're gonna leave all of our stuff here.
So what?
I love feeling stuff on bare hands. This feels like so good.
Okay, so.
Yep. Bye, thank you.
Thanks.
Guys.
Enjoy your lunch and everything, and we'll see you tomorrow.
All right, sounds
Take
great.
Take it easy.
Excellent.
Thanks, all right, guys.
No worries.
Thanks,
guys.
All righty. Are they actually together?
I don't know. Where do they put our skis?
I think we should put them over here.
Swim against the wall.
Waiting for you. You can wait. Okay, you can wait for me for a minute. Coco, come here.
Should I put Megan's GoPro?
I don't know.